For the side jackknife, I want you to put one arm behind you on the mat and extend the other arm over your head with your legs out straight. Bring 2 feet up, get your balance, and bring your hand towards your feet, lifting your feet up off the mat. Remember to really keep that core nice and tight. If that's too difficult, then leave your feet on the ground and just bring your body towards your feet. Remember to move to your level and push as hard as you can.